I've talked about two ways to compile the Geant4 application on Windows. You can use CMake to configure your project and Visual Studio to compile it. You can also use Visual Studio alone to achieve the same result. If you have problem to install CMake or Visual Studio on your Windows, please check out my tutorials about them. There is also a very nice description in the official Geant4 book for application developers on building example with CMake on Windows with Visual Studio. It's entirely command line based and might be a bit overwhelming for a typical Windows user. Here, I'm going to introduce yet another way to compile a Geant4 application using a very popular text editor among developers, Visual Studio Code. It allows you to browse files, edit code, and execute commands all in one place and can be run on Windows, Mac, and Linux. We will use Windows as an example in this tutorial, but its setup should be very similar on Mac and Linux. Let's download its Windows installer from its homepage. Click the downloaded installer to start the installation. Since Visual Studio Code is just an editor, it is much smaller than Visual Studio itself. By default, it is installed to your user folder instead of a system folder, which is nice, as you don't need the administrator privilege to install it. Adding shortcut to the start menu is always nice, because it allows us to open it from the start menu after the installation. All options are useful. Enable them if you are not so sure. The installation is very fast, and you can open the editor right after the installation. Upon opening, the editor provides a checklist for you to get started. Feel free to click around to get familiar with the interface. It is possible for you to sync your setup among all your computers using your Microsoft or GitHub account. Since I use GitHub to maintain my Gears Geant4 application, I prefer to get connected through GitHub. Visual Studio Code supports a wide range of programming languages through extensions. I installed C++ and CMake extensions for the compilation of Geant4 applications. Note that these extensions rely on external tools to do the work. We still have to install a C++ compiler and CMake in addition to the editor and its extensions. Please refer to my other tutorials if you have not installed CMake and the Visual Studio with the C++ workload enabled. Assuming you've installed all the required extensions and external tools, it's time for us to open a Geant4 application. Note that you should open the folder that contains your Geant4 application code, not a single C++ file, as the editor regards the folder as a workspace and search for CMake files in it automatically, which will not happen if you open a single C++ file. I'll use my own Geant4 application, Gears, as an example, but the method should work for official Geant4 example applications as well. The editor gives a safety message, answer yes to open the folder. The CMake tools extension can detect the CMake lists.txt file in the project folder automatically and ask if you would like to use it to configure your Geant4 application. Answer yes to continue. The editor will ask you to pick up a C++ compiler from your machine if there are multiple choices. Select AMD64 if you are not sure. Click here to select Release from the drop-down menu on the top. A build directory will be automatically created, and the configuration process will start to create files in it. Once this is done, click here to change the build target from all build to executable. This is important, as all we need is the executable. Official Geant4 examples may have the install target, which copies the executable to a system folder, but we don't really need to do that. Click Build to start the compilation of the Geant4 application. Upon a successful compilation, you should be able to see that the executable is created. Press the Play button to launch the executable in a terminal. In case of my own Geant4 application, Gears, a nice Windows GUI will pop up right away, where I can run my Geant4 applications. You can also open more terminals to run your executable in different folders from within the editor interface. And that's it, we're done. Takeaway messages. There are multiple ways to compile a Geant4 application on Windows, but all of them require the existence of CMake and Visual Studio C++ workload. The combination of CMake GUI plus Visual Studio is the easiest one. Typing CMake commands in the command line is the nerdy one. The last two require more steps to set up for the first time, but are more streamlined for a developer, as everything can be done in one place.